The mummy was one of my last builds for Wonders of the World, and probably the most colourful. It's not a very big model, but it's got incredible amount of details for its size. Hardest part about building the mummy was the face. I think any human faces or any sculptural faces are very hard to replicate in brick. But I think given that we've included all the little makeup touches, it looks quite stunning.